From the top of the Smoky Mountains, Hazel Creek plunges more than 3,200 feet down the mountainside. Great Smoky Mountains National Park is the nation's third most visited, but few will visit this creek and discover a magical place.
Perfect.
These plunging waters attracted settlers, then loggers, and finally dam builders in the 40s, and is now a part of the park on the north shore of Fontana Lake. One constant over the years, the bounty of a free-flowing creek.
About two or three casts each time.
Steve Claxton has lived with the creek and valley since age 9 and has spent his adult life guiding visitors.
If you look at a national park map, this is about as remote as it gets. You know, we have runs of steelhead. We have smallmouth that come up in the creek. It's one of the most populated with the wild trout, native brook, brown, and rainbow.
Many on these trips discover wild trout for the first time.
A little more to the right. Bring your rod on down. If you can, kind of bring him to the top and ease him right over here. There you go. That's a nice fish.
Very good, thank you.
To catch a wild trout on the second rise, that's pretty good.
And something else special about Hazel Creek, this old railroad right-of-way runs for miles alongside the creek, making for incredibly easy access.
There are thousands of fish per mile, but they still must be stalked and hunted through the pools. You can reach Hazel Creek with a day hike, a short boat ride, or a slow paddle. And it requires one other thing. You have to unplug from the world. For the Weather Channel, Ron Blome in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park.